In this illustration, we'll analyze the maximum range of vision on ground. Here the situation says, due to a temperature gradient in atmosphere, in a desert, refractive index of air varies with height y as mu is mu naught root of 1 plus Ay, where mu naught is refractive index at ground and A is a positive constant. So it is saying with height refractive index is increasing. And we are required to find the maximum distance on ground a man of height h can see in front of him. Here we again need to analyze the situation first. If this is the ground, and see a man is standing here, then we know well from ground a light ray which grazes, then as it grows up in altitude, it will bend towards normal as refractive index is increasing with height. So this would be the path of light ray with which it will enter into the eye of this man. So here we can see this is the length L up to which the man will be able to see, or the point from which the light ray grazing along the ground will enter in the eye of this man. Because any point beyond this will have a grazing ray that will not pass through the eye of this man, or the intensity will be very low. Here in this situation again we can consider a general point which is having coordinate x, y. And in this situation if we consider the slope angle of this trajectory, here we can write if this angle is theta. Again we can write the slope of trajectory. This can be written as dy by dx is equals to cot theta. And here as on ground the refractive index is mu naught, we can write by Snell's law. This is mu naught sine 90 degrees equals to mu sine theta. So this will give us the value of sine theta, which is mu naught by mu. Mu is given by this. It is 1 by root of 1 plus Ay. And here, if we substitute the value of cot theta over here, we can calculate the value of cos theta from here, which is root of 1 minus sine square theta, which is 1 by 1 plus Ay. That is a root of Ay by 1 plus Ay. So here the value of cot theta is equals to root of Ay. Again, if we rearrange the variables, this dy by root Ay is equals to dx. And if we integrate it at x equals to 0, y was equals to 0. And as we are given that the height of man is h, and we consider h as the height of his eyes above the ground. So at y is equals to h, x should be equals to l. So on integrating this, we get the result as twice of root y by a. We apply limits from 0 to h is equals to l. This implies the value of l, the maximum range of vision on ground we are getting, is twice of root of h by a. That is the result of this problem.